enemies of mankind. Glory to the Emperor! I admire your sense of dedication, but focus on your mission. The threat you are about to face is immense. What else would a solitary knight seek, if not a relentless battle? And a victory against all the odds! The zone of your current engagement is swarming with Tyranids. I must also warn you about the venomous clouds obstructing large areas. Trust me and the Crimson Wanderer, my brother in battle. I am not your battle brother, sir, but I wish you a good fight. You must clear the entire area so the Inquisitor can proceed to the target location. I know you'll rescue you well, Inquisitor, but I haven't had the pleasure of fighting for you yet. But the Crimson Wanderer, this magnificent relic of our glorious past, is now on its way to strike down the unclean and the corrupted.
Oh,
Squire's calls are reporting new activity. The massacre has drawn out the synapse creature as expected.
My experience in Xenos matters is limited to fighting them, Inquisitor. Is this development good or bad?
It is quite subjective, I'm afraid. You will be facing a truly monstrous creature. However, it also possesses a psychic power that unites the Tyranids of this swarm. So killing it makes them lose control.
But that is great news! The more dangerous the opponent, the more glorious the victory!
Proceed to the ancient shrine you seek, Inquisitor.